This one is not translated. you messed up this one.
抓紧往后看吧。 小路后， 走吧，去看看，让我见识见识司寇帝引以为傲的发明吧。毕竟也算是结结实实的给了我们一个下马威呢。姐姐，小心些，我们要尽快解决。离中心越近，辐射性质的装置威力越大。 这些科研类的装置，我对你是最放心的。恐怕连慕尼克拉那个老头子也不一定能胜过你。姐姐，太夸张了，教授比我厉害不少。哎，要不是共用一个身体，真想拍拍你的头啊。好了，我把他们的参数全部校正好了，现在他们都进入了休眠状态，会在原动力激活时自动被唤醒。是的，能感受到意识渐渐清晰了起来。我们赶紧前往下一个目的地吧。
Okay guys, so that is chapter 3. You're wondering why I play in a weird order. Like, usually the orange would be the last level, but according to the story, you don't finish this the last. There's dialogue that says let's go back, so that's why I went up here suddenly and then I go back here, because according to the dialogue, this is supposed to be the last part. Okay, so that's why I played in a weird order. When I played in QQ Speed Mobile, it was totally wrong order, so I didn't know which was the right story, which was the one that's supposed to be first, okay? Yeah, but anyway, I think we finished chapter 3, we can already take the A car. Let me see. Yes, 1606. So yes, there we go. Sky Rift or Piercing the Sky? Permanent, finally. Okay then, we'll continue chapter 4 next time. And yeah, you will need more of these QS coins. Make sure you collect as much as you can, because later on when there will be another QS story, there will be another new car that you can exchange. So just get ready and collect more QS coin for that. So don't just stop here, keep finishing the last chapter as well, okay? So the fourth chapter will be down here, right? Yes, so I'll just wait in front here for tomorrow, if I do play tomorrow. And yeah, so that's it for chapter 3 guys. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.